Hey girls and boys. So today, like the title said, we are going to be finding something new, which I'm thinking about messing the house up. Which I don't really want to do that because then that makes my parents have to clean up the whole entire mess. Because they had to work today and I don't feel like doing that. But I want to make a mess. For no reason. Yes, I do not like scary things, really. But I hate being a house. I hate being inside a house by myself sometimes. Which, yes, I am inside a house by myself. Which, I'm thinking about just laying down on my bed watching some James Charles videos. No, I do not have hate on him. Second of all, I do not really like him. I mean, like, it's into the middle. But I just like to watch his makeup videos. And I like to watch, like, haunted videos that they do. As I like makeup and all that stuff. Sorry, I really do hate the sounds outside. And then I have not really ate. I mean, like, I ate some. Actually, no, I have not ate anything today. The only thing I have drunk today was just hot chocolate. That's the only thing. But I'm hungry. I mean, like, talking hungry. Which I'm thinking about probably just warming up some chicken nuggets. Which, yes, I do have to edit some videos. So I have to edit this video, which I never do. Yeah, I never do edit my videos, so I don't think I am. But I really want to edit my videos, but I'm too lazy to do it. So yeah. Okay, well, so wherever my vlogging camera is, I have no clue. So if it's too blurry for you. Do you see that? So I'm terrified of being in a house by myself. I don't like it because I'm scared I'm going to die or something inside of the house. Which is only 9:08, which my clock is messed up like always. I'm scared like something's just going to pop out and murder me. Okay. Nobody's on. Does nobody ever watches my videos? Okay, well, forget about that. Somebody I'm not probably watching someday. Yes! Ow. Yes, I do know how to cook, so if I cook an... Ow, it's so freaking cold. Okay, well, yes, I do know how to cook, so if I put something... Yes, my parents will let me cook. Don't let them know I was inside a house by myself cooking something. I have chicken nuggets, which I'm thinking about cooking those inside the microwave. Inside the microwave, not in the microwave. Cool if I could eat that, which I never do because I don't really, you know, like it, but I don't like it really by itself. I mean, I'll eat it by itself, but I don't really like it. And, well, I could fix me some steak, but I don't want to. And then... I think I'm just going to cook me some chicken nuggets. Because there's nothing else to do. That's just wait for something to come eat me alive. But our three dogs are down at my cousin's house, which is he's Ethan. He's like a brother to me. So is my other cousin that lives down there, Elizabeth. They're like a sister and brother to me, which, yes, I do have a brother. He's still asleep over at my mamaw's. So the reason I came over here to make a video is so nobody would interrupt me, like, sometimes. Which is mainly my mom. So that's why I come over here. I'm just waiting for something to pop up behind me and scare me to death. I heard a noise. I'm fixing to run outside. Oh, no, that was just a fridge in my bed. Okay, so let the time bypass. Sorry, my face is way closer. You guys can just watch me fix chicken nuggets. That's just a cookie cake from Father's Day that me and my mom bought my dad and then. So, first off, I'm going to get a plate. I have between blue, green, red, in the same pattern again. And I forgot yellow. Never mind. So, blue, yellow, green, red, blue, yellow, green, red, which is two patterns. I think I'm going to get blue because I love blue. And then my friend Kylie, if she was on, I would let you guys pick, but nobody's on. So, but like if my friend Kylie is on, she would totally pick yellow because that's like her favorite color. So, are these even freaking chicken nuggets? These look nothing like chicken nuggets. Look how small these things are. They look nothing like freaking chicken nuggets. I mean, they are, but, like, they're so, so small. See? Like, even the side, and they're supposed to be thicker than that. Which, I'm gonna warm up this much, which, don't mind me, I'm just gonna warm up a few. Which, they're not supposed to be six, but I don't know how many I stick in there. I'm just gonna throw this back inside of me. That's so funny. So what does I do if I like put a lot inside the plate, which is actually only supposed to be six? For six, it's supposed to be 1 minute and 30 seconds. Well, I don't know about these. But for like a lot, which I have a lot because I have not ate anything, which I want something like McDonald's French fries or something. But my dessert is going to be cookie cake. Probably some ice cream too. But I usually put, like if I put a lot, I mean like a lot, which I don't mean like a lot, like it's a lot, I put it like on 6 seconds. Not 6 seconds, 6 minutes. But like for the amount that I have, which is a lot, but not too much, I put on 3 seconds. So we're just gonna wait for that. And then I'm gonna check on them to make sure to see if they're like all cooked. And while the time's gonna go by, we are going to probably watch some Nate. I almost said Dame Charles. I meant James Charles, not Dame Charles. Which today I was supposed to be going to the gym today with my aunt. But my mom has never signed that, what do you call it? Paper slip thing? But yes, I do talk a lot, which I feel like you're going to have to talk a lot into a video because not to keep you guys bored or anything, which, God, so I think I probably just might film for the rest of the day, which I probably just might leave on my laptop and just do it on my phone if my phone just does not die. I'm waiting for that to cook. Like, hang on. I'm gonna do an ASMR for a second. I just want you guys to listen to this. I don't know if you guys could hear that sizzling sound, but if not, I'll edit it where it has the sizzling sound in it. So, like to make that sizzling sound, I would warm up some more chicken nuggets, and then I would, like, get the sizzling sound on camera, then edit it into the YouTube video, which is how I would do it. Which, yes, I did brush my teeth this morning. Which, the reason I forgot to brush it yesterday in the morning is because I was too lazy to get up. Well, in the morning, but I did brush it whenever I woke up at 4. Which, Kylie already knows that. Which, if you don't know her, which, she's my best friend. Smell like barbecue. Which on the package I did say barbecue, but I'm just hungry, so I don't care. Taste bad or not, I'm gonna eat them anyways. I think, I don't know. Please let them be cooked. Frick. Ow. I'm such a whiny baby. Which, I mean, like, I'm teenager almost. Yes, I'm only 10 years old. I call myself a teenager. Because, yes, I am very sassy. I can be bossy as well. Which, if anybody... I'm going to use these knives. Kids, never use these at home. If there's any kids watching this video, never use these at home. Don't even point these at people. Warning, do not do this at home. Warning. So now I'm going to worship. Just be a nice woman. Figure type of thing. Okay, well, I just washed it off with some water, which I don't even think my mom even cleaned those because she just got them the other day. Which is okay, so. Oh, God. I forgot to do the interview, I think. If I did, tell me in the comments, which I'm gonna go ahead and do it. But if I didn't, tell me. If I already did it, which I'm gonna do it again. Okay, so just pretend you did not see me. Hey guys, it's me, Caitlin. And yes, I did make some chicken nuggets because I have not ate anything. So all I want to do is say, stay watching my videos. This is not my interview. Oh my God, redo. Hey guys, Hey guys, it's me, Caitlin. Welcome back to my videos. And I would love to show you guys some James Charles videos, which I'm gonna be watching. So, I don't even know if you can see my face good. Yes, I do have a scab right here. And then one right here and one right here. Why am I talking in a weird freaking accent? Yes, I do say freak a lot. Please do. If it does kick me off the live here just for a second because I'm sitting my food on my laptop. So please do not mess up my life. That's I'm going to have to redo another one. Oh, good. This is where the scary part happens. Anybody? sorry, I'm just terrified. I'm scared somebody's just gonna pop up somewhere. Oh my god. See, whenever I'm scared, like anywhere, I don't care where I am, I literally jump up on something as fast as I can whenever I'm terrified. Literally, no joke. Okay. This is going to be a taste test. Tastes like barbecue. Also tastes like a chicken nugget, which, yes, I do love barbecue. Tastes good. Which I've never had these. But look at them. Look how tiny they are. They're also very thin too. The main part that really does scare me about my parents' bedrooms is up here. We have in like an attic up there. See, like it's right there. That door is to the attic. Which we have not opened the attic for years. Hi, who's ever watching my live stream? I'm just eating right now. Or just leave. Okay, never mind. Hi. Sorry, we're fixing to watch James Charles, which, yeah. I'm trying to talk to this person, but like he or she keeps leaving, coming on. I can't even talk to that person. I'm gonna text my friend Kylie. I have to do my daily spin first. I'm thinking about letting my friend. Not my friend. I mean, like, one of my family members. Let one of them go through my phone someday. Like, not through my phone, but, like, through my camera roll. Which is going to be so fun. But I think I probably might let one of my cousins do that. Not Ethan. Probably Ethan. But not Elizabeth, because she's only three, which she has no clue. Probably one of my other cousins. Or I was like, I'll start over the video game, but oh my god. Okay. It says haunted house. FT dot whatever that means. James Charles and Emma Chamberlain. Go subscribe to the Dolan Twins and I guess James Charles, I don't know. And then go subscribe, which I'm going to give out shout outs to only one. Like, okay, this is what I'm thinking about doing, guys, for like every month. I'd give like a surprise or something. Like if my parents would even let me do this. Probably whenever next year, because my parents said I could probably do this sometime. Well, actually, no, they did not. I'm just saying stuff. But I really want to ask my parents, like, which some of you guys, which I know Kylie lives probably pretty close to me, which she probably does, so she doesn't have to worry about it. But, like if people live in California and all that stuff, like, they can drive or fly. But, like, someday whenever we're going to, like, Splash Country, Wetlands, something fun, I want that person who wins, like, every month, I'm thinking about getting them a goodie bag. And if they want, they could probably be able to spend the night, probably two nights with me, a week or so. And they get to come and see me. And somehow, I want to get merch on my account. I have dreams. I have too many dreams. Why am I watching other YouTube videos? Like, I like to watch cool, interesting videos to get an idea what to do.
What's up, guys? We're back. Yes, we are. And you know what? We're not doing a friendly, energetic intro today. Dude, screw this background music. It's too happy.
Oh, shit. Hey! I'm watching myself on my phone.
I'm watching myself on my phone. I'm watching myself on my phone.
That's funny though, but.
That's funny though, but.
Oh, like literally, I'm freaking watching myself on my own phone.
I'm freaking watching myself on my own phone. I'm freaking watching myself on my own.
What the heck's happening?
What the heck's happening?
Now I'm gonna write to myself.
Sorry guys, I'm getting distracted.
That's it. I'm leaving my own live stream.
That's it. I'm leaving my own live stream. I'm leaving my own live stream.
If you guys want to know more about myself, I'll probably put a link down below or something. I don't know. Or here's my other account on my phone. How long have I been live streaming? 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Wow. Okay. I'm in 24 minutes and 20 seconds, I mean. That was a long time. It's already 9:30. Alright, well. I'm gonna watch my own videos. For fun.
Sorry.
Yes, I have to start videoing the iPhone because my GoPro.
Oh, this is funny singing songs. I don't like that video. Accident. I said stupid ad. Yeah. I have to turn that off. I suck at songs. And my phone's glitching. There's the second part. I have not done the second part at all. Oh yeah, I almost killed my dad. No, I did not hurt my dad. What the heck? He is fine. I just got so mad at him. This was 1 minute.
At least, here's how this works. I'll take your drag. I'll wipe it up where you can stab my hand. Okay?
Instead, he did this.
I'm gonna take it. See your drag? Okay, listen. Before I can wipe it up, you gotta stab my hand.
This is what he does instead of me stabbing his hand. Luckily, I did not stab him. So, why? What the heck? All right, I'll be back, guys. So, AFK. I'll be back. Peace out, dude. I have to find something to keep us busy. See? Whenever I always make videos, there's nothing for me to do. Excuse me. I don't want to get up. I need to really stop being lazy. My friend texted me here. Let's see what she wanted. I know she wants something from me. Like always, but she's technically my friend, but she's like my stepsister. Kind of. She's not biologically, like, we're not actually kin to each other. She's my friend. And me and her knew each other for a long time, so that's why we call each other, like, sisters. Whoever freaking texted me. See, me and her text each other mainly a lot on TikTok.
and tell her.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys my TikTok. If you guys have my TikTok, I probably might put this in the link below in the description. For that, my TikTok username is Kate Dog Girl. That's it. Looks like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Don't call me Big Pippin. Looks like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Don't call me Big Pippin. Ain't laughing. Let me kiss you.
Make a blueberry muffin. Make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'll put your mom in the kitchen. Make her blueberry muffins.
No, I'm gonna turn down the brightness on my phone. That's probably why.
Oh yeah, you can see that a lot better.
Last week I've been losing sleep cause I'm so used to holding your hand.
You forgot I'm lonely.
And I watch you grow, you'll be beautiful, we will spread.
Okay, here's these, one of these, ow, my freaking neck hurts, okay, I need to stop complaining, what did my hair just, forget the stupid silver fan, say I'm proud, sorry, I let you down, in your head right now. So I could say I'm proud. Sorry, I'm terrible singing. My hands right now. I can to say I'm proud. I let you down. Sorry, I'm so bad at singing. I love to sing, but I'm bad at it. Like, that's my freaking problem. Why do I say freak so much? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. Sorry, I like to call myself names for some reason. Because I'm stupid. Ugh. Sorry. Let moi see. I don't care about that one or that video. Ow, 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 ow. Sorry, I had a cramp in my...
Only Sargento 100% real natural cheese.
My brother's gone. Hello, Brent.
Sissy, Mama said go over so we can eat something for breakfast.
I don't want nothing. Already ate something.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye, tell her. My brother called me. He's like, get over here. Watch how bad I sing. I suck at it.
Friday night, ride around, make a loop through the
Sonic at the edge of town. Head back, chugging beer. Skipping school, smoking mm-hmm. that spring break. Hell, you can't even talk about it. You're burning tires. She's learning to.
I'm terrible at the song, so I'm like, there's some songs I suck at singing, even though I love this song. Well, not this song. Mm-hmm. Day drinking, okay.
Everybody's always waiting on a Friday. Watching that clock, yeah, sitting on go. What you see, we found a little warm sunshine and open umbrella on the patio.
Here's one of my also favorite songs. Why do I have so many freaking five songs?
For real?
Because I'm dumb. Okay. Thank you for answering my question, somebody, which is nobody. Answer. Yeah, I'm dumb. Okay,
Break me weak. 60 plus from dawn to dusk in the red dirt heat. Busting it up for a couple of bucks, but it ain't no thing. Just another day till I'm on my way to them cool, cool sheets. Hanging with me, working on the night shift, baby. Dying for your touch like crazy. Racking up the overtime hours.
So I'm yawning. There's water in my eyes. Okay. Before I do anything else, I have to tell you guys something, which I've never really told nobody, except I think Kylie, I don't know. I have this, like, fear of, like, ghosts, which you guys know that, of spirits, which I always feel like one of them's following me wherever I go, which is probably true. I don't believe in ghosts, but I feel like they're real. Like, literally. That's why I'm scared to be myself. So, like, that's why I usually do YouTube videos in case something bad happens to me. Like, the footage will be on the camera. So, like, somebody can see the footage of what happened to me. Exactly. Or unless if I'm still alive, I'll be able to tell them, but like what happens is that I'm able to hear like random things, like random footsteps, like screams, all kinds of stuff, which, and like, if I look at something, like, I'm able to see if I stare at it long enough, I'm able to see a ghost. That's just how it is with me. Which, yes, it's kind of scary. Also, at the same time, it's also kind of cool. But it's kind of mainly scary because, like, I mainly see, like, I don't even want to explain it because I'm, like, by myself inside a house. But spirits are spirits, though. Nothing can really happen. Unless if I kill a spirit, which I can't, though. You cannot kill a spirit. You literally cannot kill a spirit, but I wish you could, though, because then I would. So, guys, I probably might end the video here. I don't know. Because I'm, like, freaking, like, no, like, no joke. Like, I'm freaking terrified for my life right now. I'm trying to see if my friend's online. Which is also a he, but I also have a girl that's my friend. Which my eyes are always watering for some reason whenever I get, like, nervous, scared, yawn. Like that. Which I'm not crying, guys. It's just the way that I normally am. Whenever I'm sad, lonely, depressed, did nothing, bored, mad, yawning, screaming sometimes. Whenever I scream, like, whenever I, like, it's like a nervous, kind of scared scream, like I do. See, I scream loud, like, I mean, like, loud, like, you could hear me pretty far away, but not too, too far away. Like, at the end of Dry Creek right here, like, where my road is, like, you could, I don't guarantee it fully, but you could probably hear me from down there, which is not pretty far, like, I guarantee you it's probably not even a mile, like the end of the Dry Creek. Not like this way, but like the front of the entrance. I probably guarantee you it's probably not even a mile. Because if so, I could probably not even scream a mile. I don't think, unless you're very, very loud screaming like me. Wait. Which you think I can't scream? Yes, I can scream very loudly, and I mean loud whenever, like, somebody touches me. I see my eyes are, like, so watery for some reason. Oh, God, my brother's playing a game. Sorry, guys. I'm just a long way. I think I'm gonna end it here. So, sorry, guys, but I'll make a second part probably. Bye. Peace. No. Sorry, I forgot something. I forgot to end the video with. So, guys, like and subscribe, and I will make sure, first, I'm going to do a shout-out. So, the shout-out goes to, I forgot her name. Oh, God. Shout out goes to my friend Kylie. And then, like I said, I'm going to try and figure out how to do merch, which I have no clue. And then I will figure out somehow to do like a tour thingy. Like I said, with all the goodie bags and all that stuff. Well, make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure to like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.